Have you ever wondered if certain numbers could unlock the door to wealth and abundance? Numerology has long been a fascinating tool for understanding the energies that shape our lives. Numbers are not just random figures. They hold deep significance and vibrations that can influence opportunities, decisions, and outcomes. In the third week of November 2024, six powerful lucky numbers align to bring prosperity and fortune to those who focus on them. This isn't just about gambling or lottery numbers. It's about aligning your thoughts, actions, and intentions with the energy of these numbers to attract financial success. This period holds unique numerological and cosmic energy, making it the perfect time to harness these vibrations. Get ready to discover the six lucky numbers and how they can transform your financial outlook. Remember, numbers carry meaning, and November 2024 is the perfect time to unlock their potential. Why numbers hold the key to wealth? Numbers have been central to human understanding of the universe since ancient times. From ancient civilizations like the Mayans to modern-day numerology, numbers are seen as a universal language that bridges the physical and spiritual realms. But how do they hold the key to wealth? The answer lies in the energetic vibrations they carry. Every number resonates with a specific frequency, and when aligned with the right time and intention, they can influence our reality. The third week of November 2024 carries unique energetic vibrations tied to abundance and prosperity. Numerology reveals that certain numbers amplify financial opportunities during this period. These numbers act as a magnet, drawing wealth and prosperity into your life if you understand how to use them. For example, in financial decision-making, lucky numbers can guide you in choosing dates, making investments, or even selecting a location. Many successful individuals unknowingly align their actions with numerologically significant numbers, leading to remarkable outcomes. Numbers also hold psychological power. When you believe in the energy of a number, it strengthens your confidence and decision-making abilities. This belief sets off a ripple effect, attracting the opportunities you need to achieve your financial goals. It's not just about luck, it's about using numbers as a tool for intentional living. November's energy makes this period particularly special. It's a time when the cosmic alignment supports financial growth, making the six lucky numbers a gateway to manifesting wealth. Understanding these numbers is like having a map that leads you to abundance. When you tap into their energy, you align yourself with the universal flow of prosperity. The science behind lucky numbers. The concept of lucky numbers might seem mystical, but it's deeply rooted in the science of numerology. Numerology studies the vibrational energy of numbers and their influence on our lives. Just like sound waves and light carry energy, so do numbers. Each number resonates at a specific frequency, impacting various aspects of our existence, including our financial reality. In numerology, numbers are seen as symbolic codes that connect us to the universe. For instance, the number 8 is often associated with abundance and infinite energy, while the number 7 symbolizes introspection and spiritual growth. These vibrations aren't arbitrary. They're based on centuries of observation and practice. Scientific studies on cognitive psychology also support the power of numbers. When we focus on specific numbers, our brains naturally filter opportunities and patterns related to them. This is why people who focus on their lucky numbers often find them showing up in surprising and meaningful ways. The third week of November 2024 is unique because it falls under specific planetary influences that amplify the energy of certain numbers. Astrologically, this period is linked to financial breakthroughs and unexpected windfalls, making it a prime time to align with lucky numbers. Numbers also influence how we perceive time and decisions. If you've ever felt drawn to a number, it's because its energy resonates with your current state. By intentionally focusing on the six lucky numbers during this period, you amplify their effect, channeling their power into your financial aspirations. How to interpret lucky numbers in everyday life. Lucky numbers are not just abstract concepts. They can be woven into your daily life to create tangible results. Understanding how to interpret and apply them is key to unlocking their potential. The process begins with awareness, recognizing the numbers that resonate with your financial goals, and then finding ways to incorporate them into your actions. For example, you can use lucky numbers when choosing important dates. If one of your lucky numbers is 3, consider scheduling key meetings, investments, or transactions on the 3rd, 13th, or 23rd of November. Timing your actions with these numbers helps align you with their energy. Another practical application is through decision-making. If you are deciding between options, let your lucky numbers guide you. Whether it's selecting a phone number, house number, or even an account password, incorporating these numbers strengthens your connection to their vibrational energy. Lucky numbers can also serve as reminders to stay focused on your goals. Writing them on sticky notes or keeping them visible in your workspace can reinforce your intention to attract wealth. Seeing these numbers repeatedly activates your subconscious mind, creating a powerful magnet for opportunities. The power of interpretation lies in your belief. When you believe these numbers have meaning, you unconsciously align your actions to manifest their influence. This is not about superstition. It's about aligning your energy with your intentions and taking purposeful steps toward financial abundance. Energetic meaning of 6 lucky numbers in November. The 6 lucky numbers for the third week of November 2024 carry unique energetic meanings that align with the themes of prosperity and abundance. Each number vibrates with a specific frequency that resonates with wealth, growth, and financial opportunities. For instance, the number 3 is often associated with creativity, expansion, and communication. It's a number that encourages you to take bold steps, network, and seize opportunities that require innovation. Meanwhile, the number 8 is synonymous with financial abundance and infinite energy, making it ideal for those seeking stability and long-term success. The energy of these numbers is amplified during November due to cosmic alignments and planetary movements. When you consciously focus on these numbers, you tap into a universal flow that enhances your ability to attract wealth. Whether it's through investments, career growth, or unexpected opportunities, these numbers guide you toward financial breakthroughs. Lucky number first. The first lucky number for the third week of November 2024 is 3. This number carries the energy of creativity, communication, and expansion, making it a powerful tool for financial growth. The vibration of 3 is dynamic, encouraging you to think outside the box and explore new opportunities. In numerology, the number 3 symbolizes a harmonious balance between the physical, emotional, and spiritual realms. This balance creates the perfect foundation for attracting abundance. For those looking to enhance their financial situation, this is the number that inspires bold moves, networking, and strategic risk-taking. If there's an idea or project you've been holding back on, the third week of November is the ideal time to act. One way to utilize the energy of 3 is by setting specific goals. For instance, aim to connect with 3 key people in your professional network or create 3 streams of income. This intentional focus allows the number to work as a guiding force in your financial journey. The number 3 is also tied to self-expression. Communicating your ideas clearly and confidently can lead to unexpected opportunities. Whether it's pitching a business idea, negotiating a raise, or sharing your skills, embracing the power of 3 amplifies your chances of success. You can incorporate 3 into your daily routines, such as repeating affirmations 3 times or meditating for 3 minutes on your financial intentions. These small yet consistent actions align your energy with the number's vibration, allowing you to manifest its abundance. Lucky number second. The second lucky number is 8, widely regarded as the number of wealth and infinite abundance. In many cultures, 8 is considered the most auspicious number because of its shape, which resembles the infinity symbol. This connection reflects endless opportunities and financial stability. The energy of 8 is particularly potent during the third week of November, a period astrologically aligned with prosperity. This is the perfect time to focus on building a strong foundation for long-term wealth. The vibration of 8 encourages discipline, structure, and hard work, qualities essential for sustaining financial success. To harness the power of 8, consider setting clear financial goals. Whether it's saving a specific amount, investing wisely, or starting a new venture, 8 supports actions rooted in intention and practicality. It's also a great number to use for visualizations, such as imagining the number 8 surrounding you with wealth energy. Another way to embrace 8 is by aligning your actions with its balanced nature. For example, focus on creating equilibrium in your spending and saving habits. The more balanced your approach, the more aligned you become with this number's frequency of abundance. You can write the number 8 on your wallet or keep it visible in your workspace. This simple act reinforces your intention to attract wealth and reminds you to stay focused on your financial goals. Lucky number 3rd. The number 5 is a powerful lucky number associated with freedom, adaptability, and embracing opportunities. Its vibrant energy encourages movement and change, making it an excellent number for those looking to achieve financial breakthroughs. In the third week of November, the energetic alignment amplifies the transformative power of 5, making it a pivotal number to focus on for creating wealth. Number 5 carries the essence of versatility and open-mindedness, urging you to explore paths that you may not have considered before. Financial success often requires adaptability, and the energy of 5 inspires you to embrace unexpected changes. For example, if an opportunity arises that seems unconventional or outside your comfort zone, the number 5 encourages you to take a closer look and potentially take action. One way to harness the energy of 5 is through goal setting. Break your financial goals into 5 actionable steps. For instance, if you want to boost your income, identify 5 areas where you can improve or innovate, whether it's expanding your skills, seeking new clients, or exploring additional sources of income. The number 5 helps you stay focused while embracing the fluidity of change. Incorporating 5 into your daily life can amplify its influence. Write affirmations 5 times, repeat financial mantras 5 times, or schedule tasks that align with the 5th day or hour. These simple actions help reinforce your intention to align with the energy of 5. The number 5 also symbolizes personal freedom, which often goes hand in hand with financial success. Use this time to evaluate how you manage your resources. Are there areas where you feel restricted or stuck? By focusing on 5, you can identify and release these blocks, paving the way for greater abundance. Lucky number 4th. The number 7 is often associated with spiritual awakening, introspection, and intuition, but it also holds immense power in guiding financial decisions. During the third week of November, the energy of 7 is particularly strong, urging you to trust your instincts and take calculated steps toward wealth creation. Unlike other numbers that emphasize outward action, 7 focuses on inner wisdom. It encourages you to reflect on your financial strategies and align them with your core values. For example, if you've been unsure about an investment or a career decision, the energy of 7 pushes you to rely on your intuition rather than external advice. Often, your inner guidance knows the right path better than any external source. Meditation and mindfulness are excellent tools to connect with the energy of 7. Spend time visualizing your financial goals and paying attention to any intuitive nudges or insights that arise. These moments of clarity often lead to significant breakthroughs. Practical ways to use 7 include organizing your finances into groups of 7 or reviewing 7 aspects of your budget. This could include income, expenses, savings, investments, debts, opportunities, and charitable contributions. By breaking your financial life into manageable pieces, you can create a clear roadmap to success. The energy of 7 also helps you focus on long-term planning. While it's important to seize opportunities, 7 reminds you that sustainable wealth comes from thoughtful and deliberate actions. Aligning with this energy ensures that your decisions are rooted in stability and purpose. Lucky number 5. The number 9 is all about completion, transformation, and releasing what no longer serves you. In the context of wealth, 9 carries the powerful message of letting go of outdated financial habits and making room for new opportunities. During the third week of November, this number's energy encourages a transformative approach to achieving financial success. One of the most significant aspects of 9 is its ability to clear away the old. Whether it's lingering debts, unnecessary expenses, or limiting beliefs about money, now is the time to let go. Use the energy of 9 to declutter your financial life. Review your bank statements, close unused accounts, and streamline your expenses. By simplifying, you create space for abundance to flow more freely. The number 9 is also deeply connected to giving and generosity. Consider using this time to contribute to causes you believe in or help someone in need. This act of giving creates a positive cycle of abundance, as the energy you put out often returns to you tenfold. It's not just about the amount, but the intention behind your actions. To align with 9, take time to reflect on your long-term financial goals. Are there outdated strategies or plans that no longer align with your current vision? By releasing what's no longer effective, you can focus on new and exciting opportunities. Another way to use 9's energy is through affirmations and visualizations. Repeat phrases like, "I release all blocks to abundance," or visualize yourself letting go of financial burdens. This process not only clears your mind, but also sets the stage for wealth to flow into your life. Lucky number 6. The number 1 is the ultimate symbol of new beginnings, leadership, and taking initiative. Its energy during the third week of November is particularly potent, making it an ideal time to start fresh and take bold steps toward financial success. If you've been waiting for the right moment to act, the energy of 1 is your green light. One of the most powerful aspects of 1 is its ability to inspire confidence and clarity. It's a number that pushes you to take charge of your financial destiny. Whether it's launching a new business, starting a side hustle, or taking the lead in a project, the energy of 1 encourages decisive action. To align with this number, focus on setting clear and specific goals. Instead of overwhelming yourself with multiple objectives, pick 1 primary financial goal and dedicate your energy to achieving it. For example, if your goal is to save a certain amount of money, break it down into actionable steps and track your progress daily. Visualization is another effective way to harness the energy of 1. Imagine yourself successfully achieving your goal and taking the first steps toward it. This mental rehearsal strengthens your confidence and creates a sense of inevitability about your success. Practical actions can also reinforce 1's energy. For instance, make a list of 1 thing you can do each day to move closer to your financial goal. These consistent efforts build momentum and keep you aligned with the number's vibration. The number 1 is a reminder that you have the power to create your financial reality. By focusing on new opportunities and taking purposeful action, you can unlock the wealth and success waiting for you in November. Visualizing wealth with lucky numbers. Visualization is a powerful tool that can amplify the energy of lucky numbers and help manifest financial success. The process involves creating a mental image of your desired outcome, while integrating the vibrations of the specific numbers into your practice. By focusing your mind on these numbers during visualization, you align your energy with their prosperity-enhancing frequencies. Start by creating a quiet and comfortable space where you can visualize without distractions. Take a few deep breaths to center yourself and bring your focus to the 6 lucky numbers for the 3rd week of November. Imagine each number glowing with a bright, magnetic light, radiating abundance and wealth toward you. Picture these numbers forming a bridge that leads you to financial opportunities. To make your visualization more powerful, connect the numbers with your specific goals. For example, if your goal is to attract more income, see yourself receiving checks or payments with the lucky numbers written on them. If it's about career advancement, imagine the numbers appearing on a congratulatory note or an achievement plaque. Consistency is key in visualization. Set aside 5 to 10 minutes each day to focus on these lucky numbers and their connection to your financial goals. The more vividly you imagine these scenarios, the stronger the signal you send to the universe. Adding emotion to your visualization makes it even more effective. Feel the joy, gratitude, and excitement as if you've already achieved your goals. This emotional energy amplifies the frequency of the lucky numbers, enhancing their ability to attract wealth. Visualization is not just about imagining, it's about believing. Trust that these numbers carry the power to guide you toward prosperity and take inspired actions in alignment with your visualized intentions. Writing numbers in strategic locations. Writing down your lucky numbers and placing them in strategic locations is a simple yet effective way to keep their energy active in your daily life. This practice serves as a constant reminder of your intentions and helps you stay aligned with the vibrational energy of wealth and abundance. Start by writing the 6 lucky numbers on small pieces of paper, sticky notes, or in a journal. Use vibrant colors or bold fonts to make them stand out. Place these notes in areas where you'll see them frequently, such as your wallet, desk, phone case, or bathroom mirror. Seeing these numbers throughout the day reinforces their presence in your subconscious mind. You can also create a wealth corner in your home, a concept inspired by Feng Shui. Place the numbers in this designated area along with symbols of abundance, such as coins, a money plant, or affirmations. This creates a physical space that resonates with the energy of the lucky numbers. For those who prefer digital reminders, set the numbers as your phone or computer wallpaper. You can also incorporate them into passwords, usernames, or alarm labels. Every time you interact with these numbers, you're activating their energy and reaffirming your focus on financial growth. The act of writing and placing the numbers is not just symbolic, it's a form of commitment. It signals to the universe that you are serious about aligning with the energy of abundance. Over time, these visual cues create a positive feedback loop, attracting opportunities and wealth into your life. Using numbers in affirmations and prayers. Affirmations and prayers are powerful tools for aligning your thoughts and energy with your financial goals. When combined with lucky numbers, they become even more potent, amplifying your intentions and strengthening your connection to the universe's abundance. To start, create affirmations that incorporate the 6 lucky numbers for November. For example, you might say, "I am aligned with the energy of 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, and 1, and wealth flows to me effortlessly." Repeat these affirmations daily, either in the morning to set the tone for your day or before bed to reinforce your intentions. For prayers, focus on expressing gratitude and trust in the power of the numbers. You could say, "Thank you for guiding me with the energy of these numbers. I trust in their ability to open doors to wealth and abundance." The key is to speak with sincerity and faith, allowing the numbers to resonate with your spiritual energy. Incorporating the numbers into your affirmations and prayers helps anchor their vibrations in your subconscious mind. This practice not only reinforces your belief in their power, but also keeps you motivated to take inspired action toward your goals. Repetition is essential. Aim to repeat each affirmation or prayer 3, 5, or 7 times to align with the number's energies. You can also write them down multiple times in a journal, combining the act of writing with the energy of the numbers. Clearing financial blocks for November's energy. Before fully embracing the energy of lucky numbers, it's important to clear any financial blocks that may be holding you back. Financial blocks can take the form of limiting beliefs, past traumas, or unhealthy habits that prevent the flow of abundance into your life. Clearing these blocks allows the lucky numbers to work more effectively, amplifying their impact on your financial goals. Start by identifying your financial blocks. Reflect on your beliefs about money. Do you see it as hard to earn or something that doesn't come easily to you? These negative perceptions create resistance to wealth. Write them down and challenge their validity. Replace them with empowering beliefs, such as, "Money flows to me easily and effortlessly." Another way to clear blocks is through forgiveness. Let go of past financial mistakes or grudges related to money. Holding on to resentment or regret creates emotional barriers that hinder your progress. Forgiveness clears the path for new opportunities and wealth to flow into your life. Meditation and visualization are also effective tools for releasing financial blocks. During meditation, imagine a stream of light washing away any negativity or resistance. Visualize yourself free from financial worries and open to receiving abundance. Taking practical steps, such as organizing your finances, can also help. Review your expenses, pay off debts where possible, and create a budget that aligns with your goals. This physical act of clearing creates a symbolic and energetic space for wealth to enter. Meditation with lucky numbers. Meditation is a powerful way to connect with the vibrational energy of lucky numbers and align your mind with your financial goals. During the third week of November, meditating with the 6 lucky numbers can help you focus your intentions, clear distractions, and amplify your ability to attract wealth. Start by finding a quiet space where you won't be disturbed. Sit comfortably and take a few deep breaths to center yourself. Begin the meditation by visualizing the 6 lucky numbers -3, 5, 7, 8, 9, and 1, one at a time. Imagine each number glowing brightly, radiating energy that fills you with confidence and abundance. As you focus on each number, associate it with a specific financial goal or intention. For example, when meditating on the number 8, visualize yourself achieving financial stability and long-term success. When focusing on 1, imagine taking bold steps toward a new opportunity. You can also use a mantra during your meditation. Repeat phrases like, "I am aligned with the energy of number, and wealth flows to me effortlessly." The repetition helps anchor the number's vibration in your subconscious mind, reinforcing its influence on your actions and decisions. Creating a vision board for November. A vision board is a powerful manifestation tool that allows you to visualize your goals and align your energy with the vibrations of the lucky numbers for November. By combining images, words, and the 6 lucky numbers, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, and 1, you can create a tangible representation of your financial aspirations for the third week of November. To start, gather materials like a poster board, magazines, scissors, glue, and markers. Alternatively, you can create a digital vision board using apps or software. Begin by reflecting on your financial goals, whether it's earning more money, saving for a specific purpose, or achieving career milestones. Let these goals guide your selection of images and symbols. Incorporate the lucky numbers into your vision board prominently. For example, write the numbers in bold at the center of the board or place them near relevant images. If your goal is to grow your savings, you could pair the number 8 with images of money or investment portfolios. For new beginnings, associate the number 1 with pictures of fresh opportunities, like a new job or project. Include affirmations and quotes that resonate with your goals. Phrases like, "I attract wealth effortlessly," or "abundance flows to me in alignment with the power of 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, and 1 can amplify your board's energy. Writing these affirmations near the lucky numbers creates a direct connection between your intentions and the number's vibrations. Place your vision board somewhere you'll see it often, such as your bedroom, workspace, or a dedicated meditation area. Spend a few minutes each day looking at the board, focusing on the lucky numbers and visualizing yourself achieving the goals depicted. The more you engage with your vision board, the stronger the connection to your intentions becomes. A vision board is more than a collection of images and numbers. It's a tool to align your subconscious mind with your desires. By integrating the lucky numbers, you enhance its energy and create a focused, intentional path to manifesting financial success in November.